Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos.
This German Shepherd and Ferret are best friends. Love knows no boundaries, and nothing proves that more than unlikely animal friendships. This is the story of a beautiful friendship between a dog and a ferret. Nova, the German Shepherd, and Pacco, the ferret, have been friends since the day they met. Their owner, Diana, said she got Nova first and wanted to teach the puppy to get along with all kinds of other animals. Finally, she wanted to get her dream pet, a ferret, and started her search to find a ferret who would get along well with dogs. And on her journey, she found Pacco. Keep watching to see more from this delightful duo. Meet Nova, the German Shepherd, and Pacco, the ferret. They're best friends and have been ever since the day they met. They love cuddling together. Despite their size difference, they get along remarkably well. They seem like such an unlikely friendship, but these two make it work. When they first met, Pacco was more interested in exploring the new house, while Nova just followed Pacco everywhere, curious about the new family member. Out of the two, Pacco is the dominant one. He runs the house and Nova is his loyal sidekick. They love playing together. Even though one is way bigger than the other, Nova doesn't pose any danger to the tiny ferret. Just look at these buddies and their wild games. This may seem like rough play, but really it isn't. These two are actually thick as thieves, and maybe a little dramatic. They're clearly very comfortable with each other. Nova's 4.5 years old and Pacco is almost 3 years old now. "Why are you so small and dramatic?" Nova, probably. But Nova's the one being dramatic here. They love going out for walks together, too. Here they are, hanging out by the sea. They love hanging out at the beach together. You can really see how Pacco is the dominant one here. He's taken over Nova's dog bed, making her sleep on the floor. One of the favorite things to do is cuddle together and take naps. They're hustle quite derpy. Here's Nova being the derpiest derp. Aw, look at these cute little nap buddies. Pacco snoozes while Nova's being derpy. Don't interrupt their nap. Sometimes Nova uses Pacco as a pillow. Ferrets sometimes bite people, but Nova's gentle with Pacco. She must be aware of her own strength. Here's Nova being normal while Paco's being a derp. They both love hanging out outside and playing together. Pacco using Nova as a bed. I'm sure she makes a very comfy bed with all that fur. These two will always try to stay as close as possible to each other. Their bond is clearly very strong. Here they are on another one of their adventures. Waiting for treats or dinner. Derp mode activated. These two cuddle bunnies look so adorable together. When Nova broke her little leg, Pacco was very gentle with Nova and comforted her until she felt better. Sometime after, Diana added another member to the little squad, Taco, the black and white ferret. He's happily joined Nova and Pacco, and they're just like the animal version of the Three Musketeers. Now, Pacco and Taco and Nova have such a beautiful friendship. Although this is such an unlikely friendship, they make it work, and they have a very close bond. We hope they get to stay together forever. What an unusual but lovely friendship. Don't forget to subscribe for more amazing stories.